winning the love of my wife some 41 years ago, and with her having a happy marriage that brought four wonderful sons into the world, and sharing the joys and sorrows that go along the way. So I think a life well lived and a marriage that holds fast for a long period of time is perhaps the greatest accomplishment a man.